In this video, I want to show you how to restore table of contents in Global Mapper if your table of contents has disappeared or you mistakenly close it. How do you restore it? Table of content is very important to manage and view your layers, especially if you are handling multiple layers and you need to check or uncheck one for another. Table of contents becomes very useful. So table of contents supposed to show at this left hand side of the screen, but it's not showing because I've closed it intentionally. But if you mistakenly close it, how do you restore it? To do that is quite simple. Just come to tools and here you can see control center. This table of content is also known as control center in Global Mapper. So click on it. You can see that the control center or table of content showing all the layer I have here is now showing at the left hand side of the screen. So from here I can check and uncheck my layer. If I have multiple layers here, I can use this table of contents to easily manage it and navigate through. So if your table of content is not showing or you mistakenly close it like this, so to enable it, two options. It's either you come to this menu called tools and you click on control center, or alternatively you can come to this icon which is overlay control center and click on it. So your table of content or control center, which helps you to manage your layer, will be restored. So this is how to restore your disappear table of content or control center in Global Mapper. Thank you for watching.